It's poured out.
What we gonna do? What we gonna eat?
Hey y'all, hey, it's your girl Mary G. Welcome back to another video. But y'all, hey, today is Thursday, it's the next day, May 16th. Today is May 16th. I'm just getting in the car. I am about to go get my nails done and probably get my kids some donuts and then come on back to homeschool for the day, and then I don't know, probably go to my office later. I'ma see, it depends. I'ma see if I don't know if I'm gonna go up there today, but we're gonna see. Yeah, y'all, me and Bae anniversary is this weekend, so your girl needs to go get her nails done, toes done, eyebrows done, everything done, okay, because we need to be looking cute for Bae, okay, and for ourselves, okay, self-care first. So, I'm gonna go do that. I'll probably just go to this nail shop right here, closest to my house. And get it done real quick. I don't know if I want to get some Starbucks or what. I don't know. I should have brought me a water though. I don't feel like going back in the house. Okay, so yeah, I'm about to go ahead and head out. I don't even know where my mouth is right in here. All up my nostrils. Where's my glasses there? Okay, so your girl put on her Lorvays. L-O-R-V-A. Okay. I didn't do anything to my hair. I just woke up and took it out the bonnet. So making it to the nail shop. I'm just parked and I'm about to get ready to go in. Close this so it won't be super hot in here. It's super hot outside. And yeah, I forgot. Yeah, let's go. All right. She's just putting top coat, okay? Okay. All right, so she probably do my order right now. First. This is so baby. Yeah.
Hello.
What you need to do?
Just clean it up.
Clean up?
Yeah. Don't make them smaller. Uh-huh. Just clean it up.
Okay.
Around me, I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week. Tell me, where have you been? Slick ass flow, Catch up with the real me, nigga. Can't play when I'm coming for the kitty, got my full gun. Yeah, do it for my niggas in the ghost right there. Yeah, do it for my niggas in the ghost right now. Niggas got killed for the boy, living dreams in the hills, and it wasn't for the boy right now. God damn, what a time would it kill. We are what them young boys feel. I kill, never be.
White tip, short.
What tip?
Square.
The actual white tip or
is yes.
It?
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. Toast time. All right, y'all. Got my nails, eyebrows, and toes. Done. Your girl is back, okay? Because your girl was looking rough, okay? So now I'm about to go to Shipley's and pick up the kids' donuts and go back to the house. I already ordered, I should get me a smoothie. I already ordered their donuts online so I could just pick it up. I'm finna go right here and get me a little smoothie from Smoothie King, since it is, I need a little protein in my system. Since your girl need a little protein, let's go ahead and protein it. Oh man, I hate when they line is long though. That's what I don't love. Long line. Oh no. Alright, I guess we won't be getting a shake today, because the line is too long. Oh, it's only three people, but it just seemed like it's too long. I don't like to wait in line. So, let's just go. Maybe I can get me a smoothie or a healthy drink from, I might go to the juice aisle right here. Freshly squeezed or something. Sight work, well, you know, the sight work is, so everybody's doing that.
the daily math and things that they have to do. We'll get that done. And then we'll be free for the day. I need to charge my camera up. It is about to go dead. So I'm going to get back with y'all later. I need to give y'all a fit check. Y'all can see my little throw on and go romper. Queen's Lux. Period. You know, I'm always stepping out of the house with Queen's Lux, baby. Because, I mean, what up? What up? What else is there to wear? Besides QLB. So, I'm pulling up to the donut spot now. I'm going to just go in real quick. I'm not even going to cut the car off. That's how quick I'm about to be. So, yeah. Oh. Hello, pick up for Queen's Lux. This might be it, right? Pick up? Okay. Yeah. Secure the donut. Y'all, no cap. I went to Shipley's, got that stuff. I'm talking about literally was in there for like 2 seconds. And baby, I'm at the light to turn in my house, baby. I ain't even gonna give me nothing to drink or anything because Shipley's is literally right here. If I ain't think about it, I had to drop all the way down the street and I don't want to. Ooh. Do it. Yeah, we got a whole kitchen in here. Refrigerator, stove, sink, dishwasher, microwave. Okay, we got a table. Eat some. Look at this big ass lamp. Damn, look at that lampshade. Lampshade big. This is a living room. Nice living room. Let's see if you walk in to the room. This way, we got a restroom with your girl. Hell yeah, huh? Take your ass up in that living room because it's a sofa bed. I thought about bringing them one night. Let me say, fuck that. Fuck them kids. Samsung. Zeddy. And views from the 24th. What? What's over there? We need to go walk around. It's pouring down. It's fucking pouring down. Crazy. It's crazy. Look how I look. Look how I look. Look how I look. Tonight. When people get back from the club. Oh, I was supposed to give me some cookies. Damn. What we gonna do? What we gonna eat? I'm gonna take these clothes off to my pants with me. What I'm gonna put on? Damn, it should have had a lamp on a patio.
I like a little something.
These ain't all around you. Baby, sweet the flow. You know about you.
I have my miss with you.
I want shit to gallery. Jules, baby, y'all.
Hey y'all, hey, welcome back. Today is Saturday and we are just now waking up. Well, I've been up for a few hours, but we're just now waking up. Yesterday, y'all, we just came to the room. Went to stores, got something to eat, came back, chilled, went to sleep. Today, I don't know what we're doing today. I need a BC powder. I know that much though. I need a BC. Stay hydrated though, Bookie. Bookie, stay hydrated, Bookie. It was raining so bad yesterday, but it looks bright, sunny, and hot today. So, we are about to go do a few things. I don't know. We're just gonna act like tourists around here. So I booked this to go do the pedal boat. This is pretty and hot outside. Do some outside activities. We're on a pedal boat, and they have like this some art, like art museum stuff. It's like a house. It's a beer can. It's a house made out of beer cans. And I had already booked that the other day. I think that is for like 3 o'clock today. Right now it's like 10 something. So we're probably gonna do that, and then probably go on our side of town for a little bit, and then come back. And later on today, we're going out to eat and out tonight. Somewhere, don't know where yet, but hey, we're just going with the flow. We're just going with the flow, okay? We'll be outside tonight. Germany's are outside tonight. Germany's take over. y'all, we are celebrating our 7-year marriage anniversary, our wedding anniversary. We've been married for 7 years. We've been together 11 years this year. Our 11th anniversary is in December. But yeah, our marriage anniversary is official, is tomorrow, 5/19/17, okay? But yeah, y'all, that's a big accomplishment. That's big goals here. That is big goals. That is black love. Marriage goals, couple goals, baby. We are happy and healthy and thriving, okay? Y'all, last night he said, baby, we should go get the kids. I was like, get him and do what? What are we getting the kids for? I'm supposed to be on break. They already called 27 times yesterday. Like, what are we doing that for? What do we need them for? Yeah, my husband had flipped all the covers back, and I'm like, baby, I had my phone on the bed, my brush on the bed. Where is my stuff at? All right, yeah, we got to. We need his sister. Fix this, honey. I need to go to the beauty supply store. I ain't bringing no glue with me. How I'm gonna put my lashes on? Hope it done messed up my head. He done messed me up, y'all. What happened? Dang, that means. Like a CVS is on the cross street. Oh, does it? Seen a sign somewhere that said something about the AC.
Okay, y'all, this is the fit. The outfit is QLB, of course. Our new lounge set. And I got on my Karl Lagerfeld sandals. And I think it's cute. I think the fit, it's giving. So, yeah. This is what I'm wearing today. Y'all, let me know what the fit is giving. Y'all, this fit is so comfortable and stretchy. Like, what? Definitely got to get it in every color. What? Yes. Okay.
I really just tried pork.
Yeah, you did. That's why I put my line.
$2, huh?
Yeah. That's why I put mine on. Put my little tennis shoes on. You think it's all the way over there, though? On the other side? Damn. Should have popped over there.
Right here in Miami Beach.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying? Just paddling.
You know, just paddling. You know, feeling. This is my first time pedaling. For real. I never even knew this was out here. I come out here in the evening time. He's literally following our path. Like, we making a way for him.
Gave him a threesome? The fuck going on right here? Gotta record this shit. How you resume in?
Oh my god.
How you zoom in?
Remember, press the.
Look at this shit. That nigga having a threesome. I can't even follow that motherfucker. Fighting that hoe.
Oh, they coming.
They coming. What you doing? You fucking shit out that duck. That nigga grabbing the back of the head. Doggy style. What the fuck? How you zoom in?
I don't know.
I ain't dogging that bitch at. How you zoom in? You do it. I'm gonna get my phone. Hmm.
Got a little phone. Hey y'all. We made it back to the room. And what are we doing? Gabby, this my bowl. I got shrimp. Do you? I just need a little something. You gonna take a shot? What? Oh, am I putting on, what glasses am I wearing? I don't know, baby. Blue? Alright, y'all. We came home from the boat and we was trying to look to see what we were gonna do. We wanted, it was either a comedy show, a VR place, Astros game, and I wanna say it was something else. But all in all, we just chose Astros game, just bought the tickets a few minutes ago. So we are now dressed, and I'm gonna give y'all a full look of what your girl got on. I don't know if I'm gonna wear these glasses or if I'm gonna just do my Lorvaes, my Lorvae, but let's see. I'm doing this denim on denim, denim True Religion top, some denim shorts, denim shoes, denim bag over there. Don't know if I want to do these glasses. I need to clean them. Or if I want to do the LORVAs. Okay, because they just make a statement, period. But y'all comment down below and let me know which one should I do. The blue to go give the whole denim vibe. Should I throw it off with the black? You're about to eat a little bit of this food because I haven't ate nothing all day. It's still cold. So we're gonna go to the game and then we're gonna figure out what we're gonna do after that for the night time vibe. Nighttime vibe after the game. And I'm gonna have to come back and get dressed because we're not wearing these out. No. Bada bang. Oh,
try eating my food from last night because I didn't finish my food at all. Neither one of us did. We still got four plates. That bitch finna float in my body. I'm not married to me. Niggas taking ya. She's bringing ya. Turn his food up. Turn his food up. I'm ready though. The onions. Should I do my denim? My blue glasses or black?
Vegan, he barefoot of leather. Palm manager, but I'm a fly devil. That boy stayin' dirt like he was a shovel. I paint that boy red, man, I got a mip. It's a DOA, he didn't see paramedic. On the way to the mud, only way that I'm hit. I didn't fuck on your bitch, she just gave me that big. I'm connecting the blocks, you would think it would test. Working hard every day for my pay like a mission. I'm pussy the best, so I call her my bitch. There go my best friend, there go my bitch. Bitch, I'm from Texas, we don't ride Lexus. Double my cup up, sipping my bitch. They said,
oh, you're right here?
Yeah.
Oh.
Free too.
What? Yeah. Oh, we could have stood? Nah, for
yeah,
3 hours?
Stand up out of
it,
yeah.
I don't know if I can stand up for 3 hours, though. Have to stay for about an hour at least.
Okay, we got one.
This is new. I don't know. Who out there?
It's time to swing our cameras around off the field and into the stands. We go on the hunt for tonight's Doggett Fan of the Game. We're looking.
Made it to my brother-in-law's high school graduation, so we're about to get ready to go to the pavilion. We're just parking. We're about to get ready to walk over there. Put it in the trunk. Hurry up. Go this way before your uncle closes it. And yeah, he's graduating from high school.
Future just
started
going to Toyota.
Who?
Future.
He was here.
Yeah,
JID and 21 was just here this Thursday. They were just here Thursday. We was on go. We missed it.
Oh,
okay. Hey, Angel K.
Now Ezekiel Davis.
Hey, Angel K.
Tanner Dean.
My mother-in-law. They'll see your pretty face on YouTube. It's the graduation.
Ainsley Nicole
Damon. Hey.
Hey, girl.
Yeah,
this is a wrap.
Brittany
Tidian. Oh, I didn't even see the camera yet.
I know you did. I know.
Abigail Daly. Avery Grace.
Lurking.
Sipping for the family.
Yeah.
Rain Alexander.
That's why I call him. I swear. I said that's a body. That's my bodyguard.
Bodyguard for the family.
I told him I'ma hire him.
Yasmin Elena Dickdan.
Give us a view.
Yeah, girl. Yeah.
Faith my
titty. It's got fake titties.
He next, y'all. He next.
Brandon
Kyle Fenton.